Okay, last class we discuss about the topic about water. It is a necessary or not? It is a very necessary. Why? Because the water includes all activities, mankind compulsory, mankind agriculture, and also agriculture activities also need water. Water is a must and should. Okay, last class we discuss what are oceans, like what are the types of, what are the uses of water, what is the importance of water, you know already. But here, name the important rivers of Karnataka. Here, some space here, you just write there. Name the important rivers of Karnataka. In Karnataka, Krishna River,
purpose
cross it. The dam reservoirs is nothing but a dam cities are providing the water to the agriculture and useful and everywhere water it will supply the dams and it is constructed across the rivers. These are capable of storing water in a large scale and they are called the reservoirs. The capacity of water, large scale, very large scale of water is here. It is constructed across the rivers. Okay, write the names of water rivers in Karnataka. You know the dam, sir? Here the dam is there. What is the dam? TP dam. Do you know the dam? TP dam or? Tungabhadra dam. Nothing but a TP dam. And Almati dam. Almati dam. And KRS next one. Basava Sagara. These are so many dams are there, but you just write the two types. One is the Tungabhadra dam and the Almati dam. And here one work for you. Collect the pictures of water reserves and paste here. You just collect the water pictures. Reservoir water pictures you just collect and paste here. How many you collected that all paste here. Okay. Next one. With the help of these pictures, note down the difference of pounds, pounds and reserves in the box and write the use also. Okay, here what is the difference of pounds and reserves? Pounds is a man-made and artificial, it contains the less capacity of water. And because reservoirs it is constructed across the which one? Constructed across the rivers and it is a capacity very high. You just take your difference from side to side. Large scale. large storage capable of large scale water. Okay, this is the difference between pond side reservoir. You just read one side and write in the notes. What is the difference between pond side reservoir? Just write in the SW part. Thank you.